Yes, sir.
Then you have to face that side.
Yes.
It's all online, no?
Yes, sir. Okay. It's not.
You know, you have to take a drink.
सर यहाँ लगता होगा
ना
गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल कम रीजनल ऑफिसर ऑफ झारखंड जोर डॉक्टर उर्मिला सिंह मैडम ड्यू रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स आई वेलकम यू ऑल विद ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट But before that, we will start our program with Gayatri Mantra. So let's build a program. I'm Smriti Gupta of Class 11 Humanities to deliver a speech on Quit India Movement. The Quit India Movement is also known as Kranti Divas. It was launched at the Bombay session of the All India Congress Committee by Mahatma Gandhi on August 8, 1942. He issued the Quit India Movement speech at the Gwalior Tank Maidan in Mumbai. The August movement is celebrated by paying tributes to the freedom fighters with national integrations. Do or die is the famous slogan associated with the Quit India movement. It was raised by National Father Mahatma Gandhi. The iconic Quit India slogan was coined by Socialist Congress leader and lesser known hero Yusuf Meher Ali in 1942. He was founder of National Militia Mumbai Youth League and the Congress Socialist Party. The reason behind the movement was to make India free from the clutches of Britishers. It was a mass struggle. The Wardha Resolution is also known as Quit India Resolution. Within a week, almost all the leaders of Congress were in jails. Some prominent leaders were Manohar Lal, Ram Manohar Lohia, Nana Patil. Aruna Asaf Ali is also known as the heroine of the Quit India movement. The immediate cause for the movement was the collapse of the Cripps mission. Meher Ali had also called the slogan, Simon, go back. All these activities encourage us to become patriotic and develop a feeling of patriotism. As a young generation, we have a lot to learn from them. Thank you for your patience hearing. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Now, my companion, Sachin Kancha, will say here a few lines about Quit India Movement.
सुप्रभात आदरणीय प्रधान अध्यापिका महोदय डॉक्टर उर्मिला सिंह मैडम सक्षेत्र अध्यक्षिका आदरणीय शिक्षकगण एवं मेरे प्रिय सहपाठी मैं सचिन कांत झा कक्षा 11वीं का छात्र आप सबके समक्ष भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन में झारखंड की भूमिका के बारे में कुछ कहने आया हूँ अनेकों आंदोलन देशभक्तों के बलिदान के बाद हमें यह आजादी प्राप्त हुई है जिन लोगों ने अपनी जान की आहुति दी उनमें से कुछ तो याद किए जाते हैं तो कुछ ऐसे भी हैं जो गुमनामी के अंधेरे में खो गए हैं या फिर छोटे जगहों से मशाल गर्म करने वाले ऐसे लोग प्रायः भुला दिए गए हैं भगवान बिरसा मुंडा की भूमि झारखंड ने भी देश हित में हमेशा बढ़ चढ़कर अपनी भागीदारी निभाई है जब भी देश को जरूरत पड़ी तब झारखंड के सपूत भी अपना लहू और पसीना बहाने में पीछे नहीं रहे शायद झारखंड के अनेकों वीर देश प्रेमियों का नाम जिन्होंने देश की आजादी के लिए अथक प्रयास की इतिहास के पन्नों में दबा रह गया आज हम भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन के विषय में चर्चा कर रहे हैं इसलिए हमारे राज्य झारखंड की भागीदारी एवं कई ऐसे वीर देश के सपूतों के विषय में जानना हमारा फर्ज बनता है। उन महान वीरों के चरणों में श्रद्धा सुमन अर्पित करते हुए उनका एक संक्षिप्त परिचय मैं आपके समक्ष प्रस्तुत करने का प्रयत्न करूंगा। भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन की पृष्ठभूमि को समझने के लिए राष्ट्रीय आंदोलन में चतरा की भूमिका पर विहंगम दृष्टिपात करना अनुचित नहीं होगा। चतरा के बाबू नारायण की भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन में अहम भूमिका है। महात्मा गांधी ने 1942 में अंग्रेजों भारत छोड़ो एवं करो या मरो का नारा दिया। चतरा के क्रांतिकारी राष्ट्रपिता के आह्वान पर मर मिटने को तैयार हो गए। अब राम नारायण और सुखलाला सिंह को 9 अगस्त 1942 को गिरफ्तार कर केंद्रीय कारा हजारीबाग भेज दिया गया। छात्रों का जुलूस चतरा शहर भ्रमण करते हुए चतरा अनुमंडल कांग्रेस कमेटी के सचिव रामानुग्रह प्रसाद एवं कांग्रेसी कार्यकर्ता श्री नरसिंह भगत के नेतृत्व में चतरा अनुमंडल कार्यालय पहुंचा तथा अनुमंडल कार्यालय के खिड़की में कांग्रेस का झंडा बांधकर फहरा दिया। महात्मा गांधी के आह्वान पर अंग्रेजी हुकूमत के खिलाफ शुरू हुए भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन ने डोमचांच झुमरी तलैया अपरा में काफी जोर पकड़ा था। उस समय डोमचांच आंदोलनकारियों का गढ़ था। आंदोलनकारियों ने 8 अगस्त 1942 को डाकघर व लाली को फूंक दिया था। इसके ठीक अगले दिन यानी 9 अगस्त को आजादी के दीवाने डोमचांच के त्यू मुहाने वाले चौक पर अपनी आवाज बुलंद करने और देश को अंग्रेजों की दास्तां से मुक्त कराने के लिए जुटे थे। पर तब अंग्रेजों ने दमन के लिए जो किया उसका गवाह आज भी डोमचांच का वह चौक है जिसे अब शहीद चौक कहते हैं। आंदोलन को कुचलने के लिए तत्कालीन आरक्षी अधीक्षक जिसरल ने आंदोलनकारियों पर लाठी तो चलाई ही गोलियां भी बरसा दी। पहले लाठी चली पर आजादी के दीवारों की इसकी परवाह ना थी। तभी अचानक गोलियां चलने लगी। फलस्वरूप इस घटना में डोमचांच के नुनुमन धोबी चूरामन मोदी शहीद हो गए। वहीं मगर साव व उदित नारायण मेहता को भी गोली लगी जिनकी बाद में मृत्यु हो गई। वर्ष 1947 में देश आजाद हुआ तो घटना स्थल पर ही इन वीर सपूतों के स्मारक बनवाए गए और डोमचांच स्थित इस चौक का नाम शहीद चौक रखा गया। कोडरमा के विश्वनाथ मोदी जी का भी स्वतंत्रता संग्राम में एक बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण हिस्सा है। महात्मा गांधी द्वारा आरंभ किए गए व्यक्तिगत सत्याग्रह के दौरान उन्होंने सत्याग्रह किया। 1942 में अंग्रेजों भारत छोड़ो संघर्ष में भाग लिया। डोमचांच में किए गए आंदोलन के दौरान उन्हें बुरी तरह पीटा गया था। आजादी के बाद इन्होंने जनहित का कार्य किया। ऐसे अनेकों और उदाहरण हैं, पर अधिकतर अभी भी गुमनामी के साये के अधीन है। 1934 में गांधी जी ने KF निर्मल से कहा था, राष्ट्र के पास जो ऊर्जा है उसका अंदाजा आपको नहीं है पर मुझे है। राष्ट्र के इसी ऊर्जा के जीवंत मिसाल है ये गुमनाम देशभक्त। स्वतंत्रता की भव्य प्रतिमा के दर्शन करने के क्रम में हम कभी कभी ये भूल जाते हैं कि यह प्रतिमा अनेकों बलिदानों के कणों से बनी है और हर एक कण अत्यधिक महत्ता रखता है। इन महान देश प्रेमियों से हमें राष्ट्रहित में अपनी जान झोंकने की प्रेरणा लेनी चाहिए और अगर हर व्यक्ति इनसे प्रेरणा ले और राष्ट्रहित के लिए कार्य करे तब शायद हम उस स्वप्न को पूरा कर सके जिसे हमारे स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने देखा था। जय हिंद।
HK Jha sir has joined us the program and on behalf of DAV Barkakana family we welcome hamara hai pyara hindustan chaman ye hamara hai pyara hindustan chaman ye hamara hai pyara hindustan mere watan ki सरजमी प्राणों से प्यारी है इसकी हदें कश्मीर से कन्याकुमारी है। वतन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान चमन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान वंदे मातरम। पूरब का सूरज जग को का संदेश सुनाए उत्तर में है अटल हिमालय कभी न शीश झुकाए। पूरब का सूरज जग को का संदेश सुनाए
उत्तर में है अटल हिमालय, कभी न शीश झुकाए गंगा माँ का निर्मल जल जहाँ, गंगा माँ का निर्मल जल जहाँ नित्य अमृत छलकाए, एक एक से घुले मिले हैं ये जीवन कहलाए, मेरे वतन की सरजमी प्राणों से प्यारी है, इसकी हद कश्मीर से कन्याकुमारी है, वतन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान, चमन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान, वतन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान, चमन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान, वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम, वतन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान, चमन ये हमारा है प्यारा हिंदुस्तान।
थैंक यू श्रीमा, एंड नाउ वी कम टू द मेन टास्क ऑफ टुडेज प्रोग्राम, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट आर ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल कम रीजनल ऑफिसर डॉक्टर उर्मिला सिंह मैडम टू फर्दर कंडक्ट टुडेज क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट बेस्ड ऑन क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट। मैडम प्लीज। And now the students, those who are sitting over here as a participants for the quiz contest, they will introduce themselves as Drona House.
My name is Rifat Bano and I'm from class. My name is Rifat Bano and I'm from class 12 humanities.
Good morning sir, my name is Tamanna Kumari and I am from class 11 humanities.
Is it audible Jagi?
My name is Parveena Kumari, I am from class 12 humanities.
I am Jia Jaswal and I am from class 11 humanities.
My name is Mansi Kumari and I am from 12 humanities.
My name is Smriti Gupta and I am from 11 humanities.
My name is Samriddhi Bharadwaj and I am from 11 humanities.
My name is Mukti Mandal and I am from 12 humanities.
Now I request madam to further proceed for this quiz contest.
Hello, good morning to all of you. Jaji, am I audible?
Madam, good morning.
Good morning. Am I audible?
Yes, madam.
If somewhere there is disruption, please let us know, okay? You will be the observer.
Okay. Yes, madam. It's my pleasure.
Mr. H.K. Jha, my colleagues, parents, if they have joined, and children from class 6 to 8 and the participants from class 11 and 12, and we have four houses, two children representing each house for the first round, that is for the 1 to 10 question, and then we will have another set of the same house from question 11 to 20. Is it clear to you, participants? The ground rules have also been notified to you. It's clear to everyone. No confusion. So let's start with taking you all back to 1942, when the Quit India movement took place and which laid the path for India's freedom. We have not witnessed Quit India movement, so there is no question of your witnessing. Our grandfathers, grandmother, my mother and father, and my father-in-law used to share about the events which took place in 1942. My father-in-law was engaged in breaking the rail line in Madhupur. His name is also there, and he was a freedom fighter. So it was nice to hear, and whenever he used to be very upset, he used to share, "Kya, I did this, I did that," besides doing service. And those who have really participated in getting India free from the Britishers, they ought to feel proud, because it is because of them we have taken birth and living and taking oxygen in free India. The Quit India movement of 1942, which is also known as August Kranti, which was the ever biggest mass movement spearheaded by the Indian National Congress. I hope everybody is aware of Indian National Congress. It is the same Congress which is led today by Sonia Gandhi, Madam Sonia Gandhi. Under the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi, by giving the mantra, do or die. And now the same slogan has been changed by our Honorable Prime Minister in this August 8th. Not do or die, पर करेंगे और करके रहेंगे, मरेंगे नहीं, करेंगे और करो और करके रहेंगे. So that should be the spirit of our children, not only for these agitations, but even in their studies. I will do it, I can do it, I have done it. You must have seen the steps which I have placed there on the stage sidewalls. That is simply for you children to go see and get inspiration. I can also do it. I shall do it, and I have done it. This was the protest movement asking the Britishers to withdraw from India. According to historians, it was the last nail in the coffin of the British Empire. You know, everybody must be aware of the coffin. In some of our religion followed here in our country, there is a tradition. Some burn their dead bodies, some bury them. And those who go for bury, they put in a coffin. In the backdrop of the Cripps mission had also come. In the backdrop of the failure of Cripps India mission, eminent Japanese said the British attitudes towards Indian who were left behind in Burma, and the prevailing anger and hostility towards British and meaningless war, the Quit India movement was launched by Mahatma Gandhi. The introduction which I will be sharing is related to the question which I will be asking. Okay? Till now, I was just introducing Quit India movement. as president is the head of the country, like that, prior to independence, Governor General headed the East India Company. Later on, and after the revolt of 1857, which is most of the time called as the First War of Independence, the control of British territories in India was transferred to British Crown, and the post of Governor General was changed to Viceroy. My question is, yes. Yes, question for Drona House. You'll raise your hand, okay, so that we know that you are from Drona House. When we say Drona House, then raise. Anna? Yes. This is the Quit India movement. This is what I was talking about. Next slide. Yes. Now the question. Next slide. Who was the Viceroy of India at the time of Quit India movement? Yes. Correct answer. Don't say madam. If you say ma'am, your answer will be wrong, because the answer is Lord Linlithgow. Okay. Correct answer. He was the Viceroy of India from 1936 to 1944. I think his 8th period was the longest reign as Viceroy in India. The next slide. In 1939, Indian nationalists were angry with the British, as Britishers made India a part of the war without consultation with Indians. The World War was going on, and this was the one of the major reason of Quit India movement. The question for you, Agastya House. What was the immediate cause of the Quit India movement? What was the cause of Quit India movement? No. No. Question passes to Vashishta House. Yes, collapse. Very good. The collapse or the failure of the British Cripps proposal was the immediate cause, and I had mentioned while I was addressing. Okay? The Cripps mission was sent by the British in March 1942 to obtain Indian cooperation for the British war efforts in the Second World War. It was headed by Sir Richard Stafford Cripps, a minister in Winston Churchill's government. The proposal was seen as too radical by the British and as too conservative by the Indian National Congress, who wanted complete independence. It was rejected by all parties along with Congress, as it did not provide for real transfer of power. Gandhiji called it a post-dated check. I hope you understand what is post-dated check. Next. Pass marks have been given to Vashishta House. Yes. In 1885, A.O. Hume, a British official, it's very surprising, Indian National Congress was formed, by A.O. Hume, a Britisher and not an Indian, laid the foundation of Indian National Congress in Bombay. It was attended by 72 delegates and Umesh Chandra Banerjee, W.C. Banerjee, was the first president of the Indian National Congress. And my question to Vashishta House, name, the Vashishta House has not raised its hand. Name the president of the Congress session of August 1942 at Bombay. Jab ye screen share hoga to bacche nahi dikhenge kya?
ठीक है ठीक है।
आंसर इज करेक्ट, मौलाना अबुल कलाम आजाद। ही इज अ वेरी फेमस पर्सनालिटी हुज ओरिजिनल नेम वॉज अबुल कलाम गुलाम मुहियुद्दीन। ही वॉज एन इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस एक्टिविस्ट, इस्लामिक थियोलॉजियन, राइटर एंड द सीनियर लीडर ऑफ इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस। After independence, he became the first education minister of India. Next question. On whose birthday National Education Day is celebrated? And question for Parshurama House. Yes, ये क्वेश्चन थोड़ा ज्यादा ये हो गया। मौलाना अबुल कलाम आजाद, इसमें डेट इनका ना बर्थडे डालना चाहिए था। फुल मार्क्स टू परशुरामा हाउस। नेक्स्ट स्लाइड। मौलाना Abul Kalam Azad was an eminent educationist who played an important role in developing the education system in independent India. Ministry of Human Resource Development on September 11, 2008 decided to mark the birth anniversary of Maulana Azad by celebrating National Education Day on November 11 every year. When he completed his 100th year, it was declared by the Government of India that his birthday would be celebrated as Education Day. Many of you confused with Education Day and Teachers Day. It's two different things. Next slide. And question for Drona House. Quit India. Oh, chalo theek hai. Quit India was launched by Gandhiji on 8th August 1942 during World War II, demanding an end to British rule in India. Gandhiji made a call to do or die in his speech delivered in Bombay. The question related to this description is, who coined the iconic slogan, Quit India? Yes, Drona House? Yes, Drona House, your turn. Yusuf Mehrali is the correct answer given by Drona House. He was an Indian freedom fighter and socialist leader. He played an important role in several peasants and trade union movements. He also coined one more slogan, Simon, go back. If you remember, Lala Lajpat Rai. Malum hai kahani? Very good. Next slide. Full marks to Drona House. Turn of Agastya House. In July 1942, the Congress Working Committee passed a resolution which demanded the British rule in India must end immediately. The question related to this description is, the Congress Committee met at which place in July 1942? Question for Agastya House. No, the answer is wrong and passes to Vashishth House. Question passes to Vashishth House. Wardha is the right answer. So bonus marks to Vashishth House and question also for Vashishth House. Before question, I come to the description. Next slide. The Quit India resolution was passed in the meeting of All India Congress Committee at Bombay on 8th August 1942. Question related to this description is, who drafted the Quit India resolution? Question for Vashishth House. Question passes to Parshurama House. Correct answer and bonus marks to Parshurama House, Jawaharlal Nehru, our first Prime Minister. And it was drafted and moved by him on 8th August 1942. And Sardar Patel, our first Home Minister, was there to second it. Any proposal is presented and it is always seconded. मैं इसका समर्थन करता हूँ. आप लोगों ने देखा होगा, दिस इज द सिस्टम. क्वेश्चन 8 फॉर परशुरामा हाउस. फ्रॉम विच पर्टिकुलर प्लेस ऑफ बॉम्बे गांधी जी लॉन्च्ड क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट. वेरी गुड. कैन एनीवन से व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज ग्वालियर टैंक मैदान. अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है. इट वॉज लोकेटेड 250 मीटर्स अवे फ्रॉम गोकुलदास तेजपाल हॉल, द प्लेस वेयर द इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन डिसम्बर 1885. दिस वॉज द हिस्टोरिक प्लेस, दैट इज वाई गांधी जी चोज दिस मैदान टू स्टार्ट द क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट. फोटो दिखाओ ग्वालियर टैंक मैदान का. The next question for Drona House. How the Gwalior Tank Maidan got its name? Yes. Drona House, your question. Gokuldas Tejpal. It got its name as Gwalior Tank Maidan. Okay, the answer is wrong and the question passes to Agastya House. Question passes to Agastya House. Where is Agastya House? Yes. Question passes to Vashishth House. Yes, Parshurama House. Drona House. So I'll give the answer. Gowalia. Gaiwala. Gowalia comes from the Marathi or Gujarati word Gaiwala. Owner of the cattle. The cattle owners used to bring the cows to be bathed in tank that existed over there. The name is Gowalia tank, isn't it? It was also very prominent tram terminus. You know, in Bombay and Calcutta, there used to be tram services. Trams could start and finish there, and one could travel to the Prince of Wales Museum in 1 hour, which you cannot imagine now. Because if you give 25 paisa or 50 paisa to anyone, they throw it away on your mouth. Anna, they throw it. Aap hi rakh lo, aapko jyada zarurat hai. At present, this ground exists stand over the tank which was filled over. The tank has been filled now and it is split into 5 smaller grounds. The August Kranti Rajdhani Express connecting Mumbai to New Delhi was named after this maidan. So that is why it is called as Gwalia, hai na? Gwalia cow rata to aap samajh jate hai. Gwalia kyunki wo Bombay mein hai तो मराठी और गुजराती में गाय को वो बोलते हैं वो लोग, ठीक है ना, इसीलिए इसका नाम पड़ा. क्वेश्चन 10, आई थिंक इट्स वशिष्ठ हाउस टर्न नाउ. अगस्त्य हाउस. विच इंडियन वुमेन फ्रीडम फाइटर इज टाइटल्ड एज ग्रैंड ओल्ड लेडी ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस मूवमेंट. करेक्ट आंसर Aruna Asaf Ali. She was an Indian educator, political activist. She was an active participant in the movement, freedom movement. She is widely remembered for hosting the Indian national flag at Gwalior Tank Maidan during Quit India movement in 1942. all the questions related. Next slide, though. नेक्स्ट दो, इसके बाद नहीं नहीं मैडम, इसी से संबंधित है, वो क्वेश्चन से संबंधित है मैडम, ये ना अभी इन्हीं के बारे में है. रिमेंबर्ड फॉर होस्टिंग द इंडियन नेशनल फ्लैग एट ग्वालियर टैंक मैदान ड्यूरिंग क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट इन 1942 पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस. शी रिमेन्ड एक्टिव, यहाँ पे फुल स्टॉप होना चाहिए था. She remained active in politics, becoming Delhi's first mayor. Spelling गलत है. She was also awarded with Padma Vibhushan in 1992 and the highest award, Bharat Ratna, in 1997. हाँ, क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 आ रहा है ना, तो जिस हाउस का टर्न है वही बैठेगा, इतना जाएगा तो इन लोग सुन लेगा तब ना. नहीं नहीं, इन्हीं के हाउस का दूसरा आएगा. सो चिल्ड्रन, इट वॉज नाइस, एंड जस्ट रिमेम्बर वेन वी आर होस्टिंग अ क्विज ऑन ए पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक, ऑल द क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू दैट टॉपिक वुड बी आस्क्ड. ऑल द क्वेश्चंस अबाउट द एमिनेंट पर्सनालिटीज और द प्लेसेस वी हैव आस्क्ड विच इज रिलेटेड टू क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट. Because today's quiz is based on Quiz India Movement, Quit India Movement only. So you must go in detail. When we have gone in so detail in getting the questions, our motto is not only to ask questions, our motto is also to make you learn about Quit India Movement. So thank you all. The second group will come for the next 10 questions. मैडम उधर से घुसाना था, इधर से निकालना था, जल्दी बिठाइए. क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट, नो गुड मॉर्निंग, प्लीज कम एंड सिट. क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट फ्रेंड्स, आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू शेयर, क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट इज ऑलवेज कंपेयर्ड to the internal emergency declared in 1975. Is it audible there? It's compared to the 1975 internal emergency which was declared by Indira Gandhi, and many eminent leaders of all parties were either arrested, those who could not be arrested went underground. And the same scenario, what was during Quit India Movement, the same scenario was faced or experienced during 1975 emergency, which I remember because I was in 11th class that time. I don't know, many of you, my teachers, might not have seen this world by then. But I remember those times. And the best part of the emergency was the educational sessions of all the universities were regularized. Even in for regularizing the session, even in 4 months, the session was completed. And we could do our graduation in 3 years' time instead of 4 to 5 years' time. So I think the second group has settled. Where is Drona House? Whenever the house name is taken, you'll raise your hand. And Agastya House? Okay, Vashisht, Parshurama. So we are here for the Quit India Movement quiz. Your friends who were here had performed very well. Now we have completed question 1 to 10. We are coming to question number 11. And the question for Vashishta House, just listen to the question properly. Who described the Quit India Movement as by far the most serious rebellion since 1857, which is considered as the first war of independence for India? Yes, Vashishta House, you have to name the person. Who described the Quit India Movement as by far the most serious rebellion since 1857. No? Question passes to Parshurama House. Question passes to Drona House. SSC kya hota hai? You say no. Yes, Agastya House. Very good. 2 marks to Agastya House. Lord Linlithgow, the Viceroy at the time of Quit India movement. And my children, I would like to also share that he had the longest period of Viceroy in India for 8 years. So next question for Parshurama House. Before question, here is the description. Just see this quotation. Every one of you should from this moment onwards consider yourself a free man or woman and act as if you are free. Question for Parshurama House. Next slide. Nahin. Who spoke the above lines during the Quit India movement? Parshurama House, it's Parshurama House turn. Question passes to Drona House. Question passes to Agastya House. Vashishtha House. So I'll answer. It was our father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Very strange. So next slide for description. Balia, a district in Uttar Pradesh, had a very proud history and a large number of freedom fighters belonged to Balia, spelling Galat. The leader of the hero of 1857 revolt, Mangal Pandey, was a sepoy of the 34th Bengal Native Infantry Regiment. Chandrasekhar Singh, 8th Prime Minister of India, Janeshwar Mishra, also belonged to Balia, known as Chote Lohia. Lohia was very famous. And Jai Prakash Narayan, if you all remember about his work, and his wife was Prabhavati Devi. Jai Prakash Narayan, the hero, the leader of 1974 students' agitation in Bihar. Your parents, many of your maybe father or chacha or mama might be the sufferer. Many students, they lost their one session in this 1974 students' agitation of Bihar, which was led by Jai Prakash Narayan. And the most important part is that I also belong to Balia. And I don't know whether madam has given that question or not. I'll put one more question. The question related to this slide is, who is known as Shere Balia? Yes. Was it turned for Drona House? Chitu Pandey. You know, people say कि बलिया में शेर कहाँ से आ गया क्योंकि वहां जंगल तो है ही नहीं है ना. एंड ही वॉज नोन एज शेरे बलिया एंड द फ्लैग इज हियर वाई यू नो द क्वेश्चन शुड हैव बीन देयर. बलिया वॉज द ओनली डिस्ट्रिक्ट और द प्लेस इन इंडिया वेयर ऑन 8 August 1942 द फ्लैग विच वॉज होस्टेड remained hoisted for 6 days. The Britishers could not enter the arena of Balia. they had to plan a strategy, and after 6 days only they could enter Balya. There is no jungle yet. Chitu Pandey is called as the Shere Balya. He was an Indian independence activist and revolutionary who led the Quit India movement in Balya. He headed the national government declared and established on 19th August 1942. It was not few days, it was 6 days before it was suppressed by the British. You know, children, when I had gone for interview for principalship, when Chandrasekhar ji was the Prime Minister of India, and when they were taking my interview, they asked where I belong to. I said, Balya, UP. Oh, Chandrasekhar, it's famous for Chandrasekhar. I said, no, it is not famous for Chandrasekhar, but I narrated this incident. The Balya is famous for this. Chandrasekhar is last signatory. The question, next question for Agastya House. Which newspaper was banned during Quit India movement? My children, I would like to say, the press has been given liberty to write anything. Anna? But sometimes during emergency, I had seen in 1975 and 96, I remember, sometimes some few pages of the newspaper used to be blackened. It was censored. We used to call censored by government, so that this news does not reach to the public. In any emergency, newspapers are never banned. They are advised what news they should give, what they should not give. There are many news which without the workout should not go to public. Because through newspaper, the news of our country or whatever we are doing leaks to different countries also. So when in time of when we are having war or any national crisis, the papers are advised to give which type of news, and they know that is their responsibility. So one newspaper was banned during Quit India movement. The question is for Agastya House. Which newspaper was banned during Quit India movement? This newspaper, I believe, is no more published. I have seen this paper because my result of higher secondary was declared in this paper. Earlier, when we used to study, our result used to be declared, published in newspaper, and everybody would rush for the newspaper. Newspapers were not available that day. Huge demand. So which newspaper was banned during Quit India movement? It's your turn. I have given so much clue. Vashishta House. Parshurama House. Drona House. It's National Herald. You must know this newspaper. It's an Indian newspaper published by the Associated Journals Limited. It was founded by India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru in 1938 as a tool to win independence. If you read about the freedom struggle of those days, you will always find National Herald, the clippings from National Herald. Quit India movement was launched in August 1942. Next year though. This question related to description will be for Vashishta House, I believe. Yes. Quit India movement was launched in August 1942 in response to Mahatma Gandhi's call for immediate independence. It spread throughout the country and was violently suppressed by the British. All important leaders of the Congress along with Gandhiji was arrested on the early morning of 9th August. We can say late midnight, you can say, of 8th August. I was just discussing this thing. So this is the description and the question for Vashishta House. Where was Gandhiji kept as a prisoner during Quit India movement? Correct answer. Where is this Aga Khan Palace? Yes, then it is the complete answer. You see the palace. Jail bhi gaye to aisa palace mein gaye. Batao. Huh? Because they hold the post where just Britishers could not place them in anywhere. You see, nowadays also, when in Jammu and Kashmir there was a different setup, Article 370 and all that, and it was declared as Union Territory. The former chief ministers of the state, they were kept in such type of good palatial houses where they could get everything because they have age. And when you have more money, na, you have many medical problems. Na? So, for the proper upkeep, they are kept in a better place. And they are not a criminals. They are not criminals. There is a difference between keeping of the criminals and between the political prisoners. The magnificent Aga Khan Palace in Pune stands as a glorious testament to history, heritage and architecture. It was built by Sultan Muhammad Shah Aga Khan III, the 48th Imam or spiritual head of the Khoja Ismail religion, and All India Muslim League's first president, who built this grand palace in the year 1892. In 2003, it was declared as a monument of national importance by ASI, that is Archaeological Survey of India. This is very important, Archaeological Survey of India. All the upkeeps of the monuments is done by Archaeological Survey of India. If you go out for tour to historical places, you will see the boards of Archaeological Survey of India with different instructions. Yes, next question. Parshurama House, who headed the Quit India movement in Satara? It's done for your house. So full marks to Parshurama House, Nana Patel. You can see the photo clipping of Nana Patel. I think this Kranti Singh is his upnam. Nana Patil was popularly known as Kranti Simha. Lion. Singh ko lion bolte hai na. So he was called as Kranti Singha. Not Simha, Singha. Singha ek koi film bhi hai na. Singham. Haan, revolutionary lion. Kranti is revolution. So, ye revolutionary Singh the, lion the, that is why his upname given was Kranti Singha. During Quit India movement, he established Patri, or known as Prati Sarkar, that means independent parallel government to British in the Sangli district, from August 1943 to 1946. Next slide. This was about Nana Patil. Now the next description. One of the freedom fighter was taken as a prisoner of war by the Japanese and was persuaded by the Japanese army officer to work with the Japanese for India's freedom. This is also something very informative. I don't know whether you know or not, that Japanese government took interest in liberation of India. Subhash Chandra Bose was also very instrumental there. The question related to description is, you have to name the freedom fighter who worked with the Japanese army officer. Question for Dona House. Correct answer, Captain Mohan Singh. Next slide. You can see Sardar Mohan Singh. We have two clippings of him. One is his individual photo and one with the group where he is honored. Yes. He is with his Japanese colleagues. Yes, next slide. Question for Agastya House, I believe. Gandhiji referred women as disciplined soldiers of Indian freedom. I too consider that women workers are disciplined soldiers. Women took active participation in Quit India movement. Female leaders helped in setting up underground radio station, which led to the awakening of the people. The question related to this description is, next slide. For Agastya House, name the women who set up a radio transmitter called the Voice of Freedom, Azadi Ki Awaaz, to disseminate information during Quit India movement. Agastya House, it's your turn. Question passes to Vashishtha House. Correct answer, Usha Mehta. And bonus marks to Vashishtha House. And next description for Vashishtha House. On 8th August 2020, India completed 78 years of Quit India movement. Taking inspiration from the Quit India movement, our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji gave a call for the revival of its spirit of the Quit India movement by coining a new slogan. Question for Vashishtha House, name the slogan. No, question for Parshurama House. Agastya House. Drona House. I'm so sorry. In the beginning, I mentioned this slogan. Hana? Karenge, karenge, karenge. It's not ki do or die. 42 ka slogan tha, karo ya maro. 2020 mein Narendra Modi ji ne slogan diya, karenge aur karke rahenge. This slogan is for you children. You are our pensioners. You have to lead our country, where you have to be very determined. If I have thought of doing something good for the nation or for the family or for anyone, if I have decided, determined, I shall do it and get it done. Karenge aur karke rahenge. Chalo. The aim of this slogan is to achieve the goal of building a new India by 2022. This is the vision of our Prime Minister, but my mission, his vision and my his mission for my students. They should always keep in mind, ki karenge aur karke rahenge. The last question, the last description. This is 1 rupee coin. Mera yahan tagada marne laga ji. You can see 1 rupee coin. And other coin is the reverse of this 1 rupee coin. Ek hi sikke ke do pehlu bolte hai na. To ye ek sikka hai hamara, jiska tumko ye front side hai, aur usi sikke ka ye dusra side hai. Theek hai? You can see 1 rupee coin and the other coin is the reverse of this 1 rupee coin. It shows the martyr. Memorial. It shows the martyr's memorial caption, seven freedom fighters. Installed outside the Bihar State Secretariat building at Patna. Aapne dekha hai? Saat Shahid ka smarak jo Patna mein bana hai, railway station se nikal ke jaate ho, Beli Road ki taraf, to wo dikhta hai. देखा है एक हमने भी बनाया है वो देखा है आपने कहां पे वेयर इज इट स्टेज के वॉल पे आपको जिंदगी के लिए जितने भी प्रेरणा लेनी है ना वो सारा उस वॉल पे करेंगे और करके रहेंगे भी So my question related to this slide is, on what occasion this rupee coin was issued? If you have seen the picture properly, the answer is there. Question for Parshurama House. Yes, Pata. It's mentioned there in the coin, 1942 to 1992. है ना? इसीलिए जब कोई पिक्चर ये रहता है ना किसी भी क्विज में, उस पिक्चर को बहुत बारीकी से देखा करो. वो पिक्चर दिखाने का मतलब है कि उसका आंसर इस क्वेश्चन में है, मतलब उस पिक्चर में है. सो इट वॉज वेरी क्लियरली मेंशन 1942 to 1992. करेक्ट आंसर एंड फुल मार्क्स टू परशुरामा हाउस. नहीं तो ठीक है ना, दे देते हैं एक हाउस को. ऑन द गोल्डन जुबली ऑफ क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट, दैट इज इन 1992, द नेशनल कमिटी फॉर्म फॉर द सेलिब्रेशन recommended which monument to be named as August Kranti Park. I have told you, I mentioned about one August Kranti Express which runs from Bombay to Delhi. Second question also is related to August Kranti. Which monument is to be named as August Kranti Park? It is a very important monument, very important place for India and we all Indians. The place is also called as Rajpath. And children, I will like to share the answer also. India Gate. Yes. राजपथ पर भी जब नहीं समझ पाए तो बताना ही पड़ेगा. इट इज अ वॉर मेमोरियल, वहां पे इंडिया गेट पे ही हमारा अमर जवान है. जब भी हमारा 26 जनवरी 15 अगस्त का फंक्शन होता है तो सबसे पहले वहां पे लोग श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करने जाते हैं, जैसे हम लोग अपने अमर जवान में कोई भी फंक्शन के पहले करते हैं. एंड इट इज द प्लेस वेयर रिपब्लिक डे का फंक्शन कहाँ होता है, तो आप लोगों को जानना चाहिए था. सो थैंक यू चिल्ड्रेन. सो व्हाट इज द स्कोर सर? अब आ जाओ जी, उस पे आ जाओ, स्क्रीन पे आ जाओ जिसमें सब लोग दिखेंगे. अच्छा, सो हियर इज टुडेज स्कोर इन आर टुडेज क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट. परशुरामा हाउस एट द टॉप, सेकेंड द्रोणा हाउस, थर्ड वशिष्ठ हाउस एंड आई वुड से अगस्त्य हाउस. चिल्ड्रन हैव डन नो प्रिपरेशन एंड दे कुड स्कोर ओनली 6 मार्क्स. Only 6 marks. They could answer only 2 questions, one main question and one past question. So children, you have to keep the level of competition. You have to, it means Agastya House has taken the contest very lightly. You see, you are being seen, witnessed by all the students of your school. Thank you all. Thank you children. Jaji. Any comments, observer sahab?
Ji madam, first of all, thank you to you for giving me an opportunity to be the part of this quiz. As always, your quiz competition is based on thorough research. Most of the questions, madam, that the team prepared under your able guidance, it was not known to us. And to me particularly, and the benefit of conducting such type of quiz I have attended many quiz is to instill knowledge, information about the subject. Before asking any question, a thorough description of the event background it was given, it will interest and generate interest among the children, and they will be motivated to read our glorious past. And how can any Indian be unaware of the importance of Quit India movement? Though we are not the part of Indian freedom movement, but it is our duty, it is the duty of the young generations to understand the importance of freedom movement and the cost which our forefathers given to secure our freedom. So it's very important to have the knowledge of the past and such type of quiz competition, because if they will be going for only answer, they will forget. If they will read and they will know the background and the details of the subject, it will be their position for throughout the country, and that is very important. It is a beautiful and great initiative by you, madam, and your team to organize such type of quiz on Indian history and very important event of Indian history. Regarding students' participation, they did very well. Those who could not,
don't need to attend the training. We are getting a certificate. Some of the participants have already got the certificates. So I
think it was a nice, madam. Thank you for being part of this quiz competition, and congratulations to the winners. And those who did not do it must be ready, must be preparing for better score in next time. Thank you.
Thank you to my team. Thank you to my team, Veena Singh. Today's question, yes. I have not done much work. Veena Singh has done much work. Thank you to Veena. And thank you to my scorers, Mr. Vinod and Rakshit. And lot of thanks to the IT department, Rakesh and Vinay. And of course to the participants, because we cannot do anything without your participation. I will not say much congratulations to you, because I expected 20 by 20 everyone to score, Hannah, which you all could not do. You next quiz when we have, be very thorough, because I think you are now aware of the trend. So thank you all, and let's go for Shanti Park. Jaji, we have a meeting at 10:30. Please join. CBSE urgent meeting. CBSE urgent meeting. Look at your mail. Chalo.
Okay.
Always our inspiration and a guiding force. Then only we are able to do it.
Thank you.
We are learning from you only, madam.
Shanti Park. Shanti Park. शांति अंतरिक्षम शांति पृथ्वी शांति रापः शांति रोष यह शांति वनस्पतयः शांति विश्वे देवाः शांति ब्रह्म शांति श्यामा शांतिरेधि ॐ शान्तिः 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 ॐ सभी को नमस्ते
नमस्ते नमस्ते
चलिए